Africans require, want the franchise on the basis of one man, one vote. They want political independence.
We believe that no South African should ever forget the crimes committed in his name. We, however, know that we must forgive.
Ultimate force to change others' mind is affection, love, forgiveness, not anger, not aggressiveness.
Dada Mandela, did you have to take on a different identity and become a new person in order to transcend the past?